Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. If you have been using AWS SES service, then you know that SES username is nothing but access key ID of the IAM user. Let's open a simple Python script which triggers the mail alerts. When we generate the credentials for the new user, we get username and password which I have hard-coded here. Now let's execute this script and email alert is triggered. However, AWS recommends to rotate this access key every 90 days. Let's assume that this key is 89 days old, so I'm going to generate new key as suggested by AWS. Let me copy the new credentials into the notepad. Since I am going to delete the credentials after this session, I am showing it now. However, you should never make such details open to public. Now we can see that our new access key has been generated. I am going to update this in my mail script. Now if I execute the script, it will throw an error. The reason for this is SMTP password is generated based on the secret access key of the IAM user. So you have to generate a new password based on the algorithm suggested by the AWS, only then your mail script will start working again. Here we have official documentation from AWS. I'm just going to copy the script and make small changes to it. The two main input parameters for the script are region and secret access key. I'm going to copy our new secret access key and not touch other defaults as suggested by AWS. If I execute this script, it generates my new SMTP password. Let me update this in my mail script and execute it. And yes, our email script is working again. It is not recommended to hard code credentials like shown here, so we will see how to overcome that scenario in our future videos. See you next time. Until then, this is Rajesh signing off.